We need to talk.
Rufus, finally, I must have called you 100 times.
I told you I'd call you back when I was ready.
Well, I guess I just didn't expect it to take quite so long.
Well, I guess you should have thought about that before you spent the night in a hotel room with your ex-husband. Well, I'm here now. So why don't you tell me exactly what happened? And though I'm not interested in any more lies.